Welcome back to Miss Philippines Earth 2010. And you know what? We have been hearing everyone rooting for their respective bets this evening, but I'm going to take a little time out right now because I couldn't really understand the names that they were calling out. So I'm going to ask our audience one more time, who is your Miss Philippines 2010? The crowd is getting too excited right now, so we're going to keep you in suspense just a little bit more. So ladies and gentlemen, just hold on to your excitement for a bit because we are about to announce the respective board of judges for this evening. For the last 10 years, we have invited the best of the respected men and women from different sectors of our industry and of our different professions. From various advocacies, undeniably all of them have contributed to the prestige and credibility that this pageant has achieved. And tonight their roster becomes even more illustrious as we meet this year's board of judges, beginning with the general manager of Hotel H2O, Mr. Christopher Legaspi. ABS-CBN's head of Channel 2 sales, Mr. August Benitez. The director of China Oceanus Philippines Incorporated, architect Jean Go. DENR's Protected Areas and Wildlife Bureau Director, Teresa Mondita Lim. The Ambassador of Royal Netherlands, His Excellency Robert Brinks. The reigning Miss Earth Fire, all the way from Spain, Alejandra Echevarria. Korean Air Philippines Regional Manager, Mr. Hong Jin. A member of the Fellow of the Philippine Dermatological Society and International Society of Dermatologists, Dr. Enel Batista Tizon. The General Manager of Manila Ocean Park, Mr. Van Cam Nguyen. Miss Singapore Earth 2009, the lovely Valerie Lim. Ambassador Extraordinary and Plenipotentiary of the Czech Republic to the Republic of the Philippines, His Excellency Joseph Richtar. The reigning Miss Earth, Miss Larissa Ramos of Brazil. And tonight's Chairman of the Board of Judges, the Chief Executive Officer and of Philippines Tropical Forest Conservation Foundation, WWF Philippines, and partner of the Miss Earth Foundation. For Earth Hour, Mr. Lorenzo Tan. Thank you so much and good luck to our board of judges. Your difficult job is just about to start. Meanwhile, allow us first to acknowledge the powerhouse cast, so to speak, behind the success of this project. They envisioned it, they pursued it, and they captured it. And now they have one of the three largest beauty pageants in the world, the Miss Earth Beauty Pageant. Absolutely incredible. Ladies and gentlemen, here are the women and men of Carousel Productions, beginning with our Vice President for External Relations, a new member of our family, Ms. Bing Valencia. Next, we have our very well-loved Vice President and Project Director, Ms. Pichi Veneracion. And now we have our loving mother, big sister, and dear friend, our Executive Vice President, Ms. Lorraine Shook. And of course, every Carousel Queen's man, our beloved man of Mr. President Carousel, Mr. Ramon Monzon. In addition to the great feat that Carousel Productions has achieved, the Climate Change Commission bestowed on Miss Philippines Earth just recently the Father Neri Satur Awards for environmental heroism, for being the only beauty pageant to promote environmental awareness and the protection of Mother Earth. Congratulations once again to Carousel Productions for that distinct honor.
Yes, indeed. Congratulations, Carousel. Thank you so much. And of course, we would also like to acknowledge our official accounting firm and tabulator, CSIP Gores Velayo & Company, as well to the exclusive provider of our computer systems, STI.
And now finally, we turn you over to Alvi for the all-important announcement.
That's right. Now back on stage are 49 candidates vying for this year's crowns. And ladies, you are all gorgeous here tonight, so good luck, ladies. And at this point, Mr. Ramon Dizon, partner of CSIP Gores, Vallejo & Company of our official tabulators this evening, will now hand me the envelope containing the names of 10 of the top girls that are vying for the crown. So, ladies, good luck. Thank you, Ms. Hermandizma. Our top 10 ladies this year vying for the crown. Starting off with number 25 from Marikina City, Hannah London. Representing Butuan City, Stephanie Stefanowicz. Representing Cebu City, Sean Maynard. Representing the municipality of Pandan Antique, Emery Cunanan. Representing Quezon City, Nadine Badigo. From San Jose del Monte City, Lorraine Assis. The municipality of Lubao is going to be happy. From Pampanga, Angela Fernando. All the way from the USA, representing the East Coast, Renee McHugh. Municipality of Ifanta, Quezon, Miss Chris Resus. And we have a European among us representing Philippines and France, Gwenabel Ruiz. All right, ladies and gentlemen, congratulations to our top 10 candidates. All of you have equal chance to bring home the crowns, so give it your best shot. Ladies, you have the right to do what you want and do it when you want. After these words, the swimsuit competition sizzles on this hot summer night. We'll be right back.
Since Carousel Production started the Miss Philippines Earth pageant in 2001, many have responded to the call to fight for Mother Earth. And the women of Miss Philippines Earth have become beautiful warriors who are actively fighting for this cause. Knowledge is their weapon and beauty is their power. The battle against ignorance by learning. And educating the youth on taking care of our planet. Our Beauties for a Cause campaigned for a clean election and casted their votes for proper waste management. In spite of their busy schedules promoting environmental activities, these girls still took time out to be with the children of Nayon ng Kabataan. Also, Miss Philippines Earth candidates were inspired to rally for pro-green lifestyle communities. Do not ask what the Earth can give you. Ask what you can give to our Earth. If you do your part and inspire others to do theirs, then we will be able to save our